I raked up all the big stuff. I filled up a total of, I guess, 3.5 bags. Now, we'll see what it looks like when we're done with the Billy Goat. Love this thing. I've had it a couple of years now, no complaints at all. I did get the Honda engine, self-propelled. And this is where you stick the little branches in here to grind them up, which is handy too. Okay, well, I'll put some fresh gas. Let's see what happens. Wow, been sitting all winter. I did drain it last year, but put fresh gas in, started to burn full.